What's up, guys? It's Danny Milan. Thank you for clicking on this video. Today I'm going to show you how to play Burn by Usher. There's only four chords to this song. It's real simple. We're going to start out with the C major. Take your ring finger off, and that's E minor 7th. Scoot the middle finger back. One, put your ring finger on the third fret of the D string, and that's a F major 7th, and then a G. Those are the four chords that you need. So let me give you a quick example. It would be like, when the feeling ain't the same in your body, don't want to, but you know, you gotta let it go, cause the body ain't jumping like it used to. Even though it might move, let it burn, let it burn. Gotta let, deep down you know it's best when you're so, but you hate the thought of it being with someone else, but you know that it's over, you're gonna lose too. Let it burn, let it burn, gotta let it burn. That's just a quick example. It just repeats over and over again throughout the whole song, but you guys know what to do. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe so I can keep on making these cool-ass videos for you guys. Keep on following my dreams. And leave your requests for other songs in the comment section below. Subscribe. And I'll see you in the next video. Peace.